Yeah, shades. Hmm? Yeah, me? Ah. Is this me? Who? Oh! No, you're the guy from our bridge who was duking it out with a big dude when you're breakdancing or whatever. Boom, son! I felt that. Huh? The hell are you exploding for? That battle was sick, yo! This move's got me seriously bugging. Fighting the best shot in Bury had to offer, but your skills are to the game! That's what it's about. Look, I just tried out some random stuff that came to mind. It's nothing. The hell are you talking, man? It's like a bolt from the blue to me. A shout out from God. You gotta join my crew. We need ya. Crew? Yeah. A Rishi crew. If you joined up, we'd be kings of Suddenbury. No question. Reshi's the crew. The crew's name. And Reshi's my name. So, yeah. Welcome aboard, dog. You nuts. Why should I waste my time playing around with you and your friends? Go find somebody else. I ain't playing, fool. Me and my crew, we in this for real. I'm throwing down every day. We gotta take over this town, then Japan, then the world. Feel me? Yeah, that's great. And just how do you plan on taking over the world by dancing on the side of the damn street? Hey, lots of folks come from Sunbury. Entertainment bigwigs gotta be in the mix, yeah? You get one of those cats' attention, who even knows? I suppose it's not impossible. Got plenty of guys like that coming from my club every night. Wait, I see it. If you want the big boys to take notice, I gotta stand out more than everybody else in this town. Do that, and getting my ass on TV is totally possible. Some plan. And I figure into all that, how exactly? You hit me while I was watching you battle, dog. We take your little ill moves and pump up a vibe a bit, and we'll be crushing each other every day in the soccer. I already got ideas for a whole bunch of sick new moves. You get on those under your belt, and you'll be unstoppable, son. I see, I care much about the dancing, but I'm pretty curious where it can take me this fighting style. And hey, you don't gotta mime an answer right now. Think on it. We practice in the alley behind Shokofoko West. It's the Shofokucho West. You decide you're in, you come see us, cool? Alright, sure. Show fuck you, show West. I still can't show fuck you, just fuck you, West. Maybe you'll drop by. Don't go getting your hopes up, though. Name's Majima, by the way. Majima-san. Tight. We'll be waiting for you. You gotta come by sometime. Okay, well, I know what I'm doing. Abilities. Oh, we're upgrading this. We are upgrading this. Okay, so power surge is gonna be handy. That's gonna be handy. Yeah, let's go for it. Go for more moves, because this is my style, dog. Let's not say that again. But it is my style, yo. So, yeah, it's pretty cool. Daddy-o. Hip to the jive and all that. I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. So apparently we may be assassinating a guy today. What a good night. Okay, that was totally you. Like, I literally wasn't moving. You literally walked into me. If you want to blame someone, blame yourself. This was not on me. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Let's do this. Do it. Enter the building. Alright, here we go.
Kokoyana. Thank you. in, Oscar. こいつが牧村か。何がこったんで。
どなたですか。あれ、お客様ですか。おかしいな。すみません。誰かいらっしゃってますか。
なんやこいつ、目が。
もうドア開けっぱなしで出かけちゃったのかしら。
俺は客よ、客よって。来てや。おい、ええから来てや。泥棒やったらとっくに逃げとるわ。落ち着けやな。
どこにいたんですか。
俺は今店に入ってきたとこや。いきなりあんたがすごい勢いで突進してきたもんやから避けきれんかったんや。ビビったのは俺の方やで。
でも今日の予約はもう入っていないはずです。
そうなんか。いや、実はもう体がバラバラになりそうなくらい辛くてな。そしたら知り合いにこの店の店長の話聞いてな。なんや、ゴッドハンドっちゅう噂らしいやんか。せやから飛んできたっちゅうわけなんやけど。おい、
すみません、怖くて。すみません。
いや、で、店長はおらんのか。
今日は出かけて帰ってきません。すみません。
なんで謝るんや。わかった、とにかく出直すわ。
本当にすみません。
泣くなや。
どこがおつらいんですか。
え、
さっき体がバラバラになりそうって。治療されるなら早く予約をされた方が。
ああ、それはもうええんや。ほなまだな。
やっぱり。タイマー！
違う、言うとるやろが。ほら、わかった。お姉ちゃんにやってもらおうかな。な、それなら納得してもらえるか。
相当つらかったんじゃないですか。
ああ。
こんなに体を酷使されてるなんて。失礼ですが、お仕事は何をされてるんですか。
仕事？俺は。俺はキャバレーのボーイや。
そうなんですか。同業の方たくさんいらっしゃいますよ。やっぱり大変なお仕事みたいですね。この前もグランドっ って有名なお店の人が来て、支配人がむちゃくちゃばかりするから毎日すごい大変だってぼやいてました。
ほう、
誰や一体。
よく貧乏暇なしって言いますけど、私は忙しい方がいろんなお客さんと知り合えるから全然苦にならないんですよね。私、お客さんから仕事のこととか街のこととか聞くのが好きなんです。お客さんが普段どんな仕事をしてて、それで体がこんな風に凝ってるんだなって、施術をしながら頭の中で想像したりするんです。
ほう、ほな姉ちゃんの話聞かせてくれや。なんや、趣味とかあるんか。
そうですね、展示の本を読んだりもしますけど、ラジオを聞く方が好きかな。
ラジオか。最近はテレビの方がええって思ってたけど、目見えへん人でも楽しめるっちゅんはラジオのええところやな。
ええでも一方的に話を聞くより、こうしてお客さんと直接お話をする方が好きなんですだから仕事が趣味みたいなものかもしれません。
人と話すんが好き言うんやったら、あんたホステスなんか向いとるんとちゃうか。
私がですか。さすがにそれは。
あ、いやいや、ああいう店に来る男っちゅうのは誰かに自分の話がしたいんや。せやからホステスっちゅうのは何よりもまず聞き上手でなきゃあかん。
そういうものなんですか。
そんなもんや。その点姉ちゃんはいい線いっとると思うで。しかし仕事が好きか、そら羨ましいの。
お仕事好きじゃないんですか。
うん、まあ上司がちょっとな。
そうなんですか。じゃあきっと私は上司に恵まれてるんですね。店長に出会えて私本当に助かったんです。店長のお店だったから今までやってこれたけど、他のお店だったらとても。
ここの店長ってのはどないな人なんや。
店長ですか。そうですね、なんか見た目は可愛らしいです。
なんや、その見た目はっちゅうのは。まるで実はちゃうみたいやないか。
だってあんなに優しい人他にいませんよ。そりゃ怒鳴ると怖いかもしれませんけど。
そのなんや、暴力を振るうタイプとちゃうんか。
暴力？確かに店長力は強いみたいですね。店長の指圧を受けてるお客さんはいっつも悲鳴を上げてますよ
いや、そういう意味はのうてな。
でもあんなに強く指圧してるのに揉み返しが起こることが全然ないってすっごく評判なんですよ。
ゴッドハンドちゅうやつか。
どうしてもお店に来られないって人のために出張訪問まですることもありますし、いつもお客さんの健康を第一に考えてるんです。整体師としてもそうですけど、人間としてとっても尊敬できる人ですよ。
はあ。
それに以前私も店長に救われたし。
救われた？
とにかく店長は全然怖くないですよ。人は見た目によらないってことで。私見たことないですけど。
おいおい、さすがに笑えんで。
客さん、お客さん。
なんや、寝てもうたんか。
相当お疲れだったみたいですね。リンパも全然流れてなかったみたいですし、睡眠不足が続いていたんじゃないですか。
ああ、そうかもしれんな。
じゃあ今度は仰向けになってもらえますか。ちょっと枕の準備しますね。
ねえ、ったく何してんねん俺は。
あれ、店長。
え、
いやー、参った参った。財布忘れたまま飯食うてもうたわ。
また忘れ物ですか店長。
おお、先日中か。いらっしゃい。
ほう、これはお邪魔やったかな。
この方、店長をご指名でいらっしゃったんですよ。お仕事が大変みたいで、体中カチカチで、私が無理言って施術させてもらったんです。ですよね。
ああ、そうや。ほう、そない体痛めつける仕事っちゅうも興味ありますな。
あれ、店長、ハリーですかそれ。
はあ、弟子に任せっきりやったら新規のお客さんに失礼やしな。オプションでハリー行っとこか思てな。
え、本当ですか。お客さんラッキーですよ。店長、常連さん以外ハリ治療やってくれないんです。店長のハリ級だったらお客さん残りも良くなるかもしれない。ん、あれ、何の音だろう。
ああ、あかん。大事なもん忘れたわ。ちょ、お前、タバコ買うてこいや。
私？
春やるとき、わしがタバコで急に火つけるんは知っとるやろ。あ、早こうてきて。
でも、私だと時間かかりますよ。
大丈夫や。それまでゆっくり、このお客さんのツボ、チェックせなあかんからな。
じゃあ、行ってきます。
おう、気をつけてな。ふん、早よドス取ったらどうや、固めのあんちゃん。
こういう状況も慣れっこっちゅうわけが。木村誠さんよ。
そんな前どこで聞いたんや。
どこもかしこもあるかい。テレクラで引っ掛けた女つこうて派手なリサーチかましとりゃ名も売れるわ。
ほう、いろいろ調べてきたようやな。
なんや、ずいぶん余裕やな。
近江の鉄砲玉がなんか知らんが、的の店で気抜いとるような敏郎の殺し相手ならなおさら。
ん？
悪いことは言わん。このままおとなしゅう帰れば見逃してるで。
ふん、引く気はないか。
ならゴッドハンドの大サービスや。行くでー。
Massive man. Oh man, this is gonna be awesome.That is pretty freaking cool. Oh god. I just realized I don't have any items if I die. Well, that's gonna suck, isn't it? Oh boy. Ah! This could go really, really well or really badly. She may be blind, but she will notice some tables missing. That will be a thing that she will notice. That was cool. Yes! Yes, beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Oh, not as beautiful. Well, I am winning so far, which feels good, I must say. Oh, damn. Oh! That's fortunate. Glad I didn't screw that up. That could have hurt. Oh man, I just got super powered. Oh, this is fast as hell. Oh my god, I love it. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, that's gonna really hurt. Oh, damn, that's not good. That's really not good. It was going so well, and then it went so badly, so quickly. Oh, boy. Yes. Yes, no, not yes. The yes disappeared. Oh, it's beautiful. It's beautiful to watch. Come on, I'm so close to killing him. Come on. Yeah, there we go! Hooray!
ただの鉄砲玉やと思っとったが、人味ちゃうな。何もやお前。こっちのセリフや。邪魔すんで。
やっぱり人気な人びらかい。ちゃんとお仲間呼んどったちゅうわけか。なおか、お前の仲間とちゃうんか。なんやと？取り込み中すんまへんな。あんたが店長のリー・ウェンハイやな。牧村誠はどこや？ん？リーやと？何言うてんねん。わしが牧村誠や。ああ？
ハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハ
まこと、なんやと？
おお、ええタイミングや。おかえり、牧村まことちゃん。
お客さんですか？
おい、さっさと連れてけや。
逃げろ、まこと。
店長、どうしたんです店長。
まこと、ええから逃げろ。
何なの店長、店長どこ。
牧村、この子が。
邪魔すんなおっさん。おら、おさっとすんな。
何するの。
おれ、 さっさと連れてけ。
くせえ、なんなんやこりゃ。
おっと兄ちゃん、どこ行く気や。
ほんまにあの子が牧村誠なんか。
ああ、それがどないした。中華はあれ何もやねん。
あの女は俺の獲物や。お前らの勝手にされたら困んねえ。
そらこっちのセリフやボケ。前あんたも死んどき。
逃がしたってくれ。な、何やと。あんたしか頼れんのや。あよ、あよ、いかんかい。
余計な邪魔しよって。
なんや、この状況は。
死体の処理が邪魔くさいけどしゃあない。二人ともそのまま蒼天堀に流したら。覚悟できとんな兄ちゃん。おっ、やったれ。
Oh no, you are going down. Oh, you are going down. D.O.W. went down. Down, 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 down. Oh, you will regret everything you've done. You will regret literally every little thing.Hope you're regretting it already, because you're going to regret it even more in a second. Whee! Isn't this fun? Yes, oh shit. That killed me. Yes, yes it did. That shot me right in the face. Hmm. That's okay, and I'm going to tell you why. Because now I have full health. I kind of expected that, to be honest.So now you are okay. This is going way worse than last time. No, seriously, you are going down. You are going to die. No one hurts her. She seems like a lovely person. I don't want her to get hurt by anyone or anything. And you killed that man who seemed to be saving loads of girls around the city. So fuck you. You're going to have to die. Okay, this is annoying. Oh, fuck you. Oh, that hurt. Okay, you are going to have to die.That's more like it. That's how it's done here. Come on, don't you dare. Oh, that's how you want to do it. Okay, I'm going to kill you.This is balls. This is absolute balls. There you go. Nearly died. Crap. Which way did those guys take the girl? There. I don't know what their endgame is, but getting her away for them is priority one. You guys aren't going anywhere.I'm in trouble first. Do I have any item? Nope. Nope, I'm gonna die. I am just straight up gonna die. I'm going to slowly save her.
Oi, Tita, there. Nan yore. Jama sunna ya! Doko no yakuza ka shira hen gedo.こっちもその女渡すわけにはいかへんのや。返してもらうで。
くそー、この辺ぶっ殺したれや。
I mean, I'm totally gonna die instantly, but hey, let's do it. No, you don't. If I do this without dying, I'm gonna be so happy. You have no idea. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Well, I'm dead. I mean, obviously, I have literally one pixel of health. I'm obviously going to die. This time I shan't. Oh, it's on. It is so on. Nice. Excuse me for a minute, let me just... Oh, nice. Nailed it. Oh, and there's you left, is there? Oh, well, not for long. Did you have fun? Oh, I like using the bat, I must say. The bat is pretty powerful. You okay?
その客さんですか?あの、一体何があったのだって。クソが。その女は渡さへんで。すぐに仲間が駆けつける。さかい。しつこいな。 説明は後や。とにかくここを離れるで。何?静かにて。ああ、兄貴。くそ、どないなっとんねん。兄貴、大丈夫でっか?おい。女はまだ近くにおるはずや。すぐに探すで。
応援呼ばんかい!お、おい!厄介なことになったね。
Be sure to spot you and your court, you'll have to fire... Okay, approach... Okay. I think I get this. I'll hide here. I like how they don't even try. Like, oh no, no, there's no way she could be there. I'm gonna go down the right street because I keep going. Oh, hi, let's hide. I know where we're gonna go. Go. Why are they not checking the alleys? I don't know, like, the most obvious place to go. Am I allowed to pick this up? Yes, I am. Excuse me, while we're trying to escape, I'm just gonna pick up this pawn card. Hope that's not a big deal.
Hide.
This is kinda cool, kind of a cool mission. Turn around. Go. Go, 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 go. As fast as you can. As fast as you can.
<laughs>
And that's not killing? I... sure looks like it. Come on, get in the crowd, get in the crowd, get in the crowd, go. We're hiding here. Isn't this where I live? We could just go in there. That would be pretty safe. One would think. Go. Now, we've got very small amounts of time. Go. Yakuza in the alley, so we can't go in there. We have to blend in with the crowd here. Cool, we're safe. Oh man, there's two sets now. Oh, this is just getting harder and harder, isn't it? That's lovely. Wow, there's three sets of them. Mmm. Yeah, this is totally safe. Go, I guess. I guess now's alright, sort of. I mean, what do I know? Sorry. Sorry, I'm gonna do this to you. This is really bad for us. Trying to work out the best thing to do right now. So we obviously have to go down there. It's proving a little bit difficult. Now. Best shot we have, maybe. Not good. Not good. We just fired. I think we're alright. Think. So when they pass us, we're gonna move down there as quick as we can. Now. Oh no. It's real bad. It's real bad and yet we got away with it. Because they're idiots and it's early game. They're staring into my soul. Stop staring into my soul. Please go away. Please just go away. Okay, this is the best shot I got. I know where I have to go. I know what I have to do, I think. I just hope we have enough time to go there. Ah, shit, that's not a lot of time. It's not a lot of time, but it's enough. Go, just hide in with them, just in case they look down here. I don't know if they do or not, but... let them go. They're not coming down here. Out my way, please. Sorry, about to be killed by people, just don't mind me. Just blend in, I'm sure they probably can see us. So we just go up there. That road seems to be mostly safe, which is a blessing. When they go the other way, we shall walk. Now. Okay. Gotta run for it. I'm gonna run now. Will we have enough time to make a run for it? Hey, vending machine, we should spend time there. No, that's not. Yay! This is a fascinating chapter. And a fascinating, like, as I've said before, that you don't really know what to expect with this game. I don't know where this is ever going to go. I wasn't expecting this. Oh my god, we're right there. We've done it. We're safe, sort of, kinda. Oh no, we are not safe. This is the opposite of safe. There's all of them there.
こいつら倒さな先へは行かれへんか。そんなら片っ端から相手したるまで。
All right, Yakuza, here we go. Well, it has been a pleasure knowing you, I must say. That is incredibly powerful. That is incredibly powerful. It's astonishing, really. Goodbye. Seriously, pleasure fighting you. Just...Absolute pleasure. Bye bye.
Ne, moo, daijoubu da no?
Made, motto tooku e niigena agan. Moda moda shite iru hima wa nai de. Iku de.
Oh, god damn it. We are not even close to being safe.For a second, we had finished it. Why can't we just go to my house? Surely that would be safe. At least relatively. Please get in here. Please get in here. Please get in here. Oh no! Oh no. Well, guess we're fighting. Don't you mind me, it'll be alright. Well, since I'm bad at stealth, this isn't such a bad idea. At least it doesn't punish you for not actually getting it right in many ways. Because I got it completely wrong.And yeah, I'm still fine. Oh, awesome. Beautiful double kill. Let's move. Why wouldn't you just take him out? It's much quicker. I imagine a speedrun might actually. That's actually where I was thinking about going. Seems safer. I wasn't going to go down those stairs, but hey, let's go. Oh man, I love this game. Can't risk more stairs. Hey, look, stairs!
手こずらせてくれたな兄さん。マコトちゃん、渡してもらおうか。
くそ、しつこいやっちゃな。お前はここでじっとしとけ。
はい。
マコトちゃん、先逃がしてもええで。どうせ一人やったら遠くまで行かれへん。すぐに追いつけるんやからな。ここでお前を確実にぶっ殺す。それからゆっくりとマコトちゃん捕まえて連れて行かせてもらう。
So why do they even want her? What's she done to them? You, however, are certainly gonna die. Bye. Oh, it's so overpowered. Oh, I love it. No, this is my favorite. Oh, just destroying with a giantFucking bat. Gorgeous. Gorgeous is what I call it. Gorgeous. You got lucky, you know that? You got so lucky. But not for long. That luck doesn't last forever as I beat you to death with the bat. That's currently in my hand. That's currently in my hand. Well, it has been a pleasure, Monfrere. Nice.
お前ら何も言え、なんであの女狙うとる。
お前そんなことも知らんと、あの女をどうこうしようとしてたんか。
何やと。
お前は
分かっとるん。あの女の価値を。とんだ間抜けや。お前は自分が何に足を突っ込んでんのか分かって。
おい、どういうことや。ここまで来たら大丈夫やろ。お前大丈夫か。おい、何を。心配すんな、奴も逃げた。すぐに会えるはずや。
本当に。
ああ、
どうしてこんなことに。
Just leave it on a cliffhanger. No. Oh, it's horrible. Although we got loads of money, but no. Why get? Why? Oh, I. Oh, that's beautiful. I love this game so much. Oh, I love it. Genius. Genius. Now this has been an extended episode because it's so epic. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, and next time, oh my god, more of whatever there is. Holy shit, I love this game.